I like honey. I actually enjoy photographing the bees. They're just neat creatures. I love making candles. I've created so many different kinds of molds and candles and experimented with different things and techniques to get to the point I want to be at.
They're very intense creatures. They have all kinds of routines that they follow, but they are very quick at adapting to whatever they need to do. Well, it comes down to their role as pollinators. You know, there's nothing that seems more real than seeing a bee working a blossom. I mean, that's the way we picture the world should work. As society makes changes to the natural environment, we have to do things that help foster it.